Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the cognac show. Limousines drinking the finest champagne. Wearing furs, dazzling diamond jewelry. A girl can't complain. I live the upscale life, dining in the finest restaurants. Eating the best caviar for free. And no matter how much I enjoy myself, they can't.
Summering in the Hamptons can be fun, exciting, and very, very glamorous, especially when you're rubbing elbows with the rich and famous. Dining in the Hamptons can also be quite rewarding. New to the Hamptons scene is a Nonna Ristorante in West Hampton Beach. We visited this hotspot on Sunday during Memorial Day weekend. Anonya has become the sexy destination for A-listers and a hotspot for intimate, elegant dining. The ultra-chic ambiance caters to the ultra-chic VIP clientele, models, Wall Street hedge funders, fashionistas, and celebrities. I had a chance to chat with one of the owners, Mario, who revealed that they wanted to open a unique Italian restaurant like no other in the Hamptons. We enjoyed cocktails as he explained the fabulous dining cuisine at this wonderful eatery. I'm Cognacqua Lalane, and we are in the Hamptons. And I'm here with the owner of this Italian restaurant in West Hampton
Mario
Beach.
Pinsic.
Mario. Ah, that's your name.
That's my
Mario Pinsic.
Pinsic, yes.
Interesting. Tell my audience, what inspired you to open up this fabulous Italian restaurant?
Well, I do manage a restaurant in Manhattan for like 12 years, one of the most upscale Italian restaurants called Felidia, 58th Street between 2nd and 3rd Avenue, and I decided to go on my own because I have experience and knowledge. And I'm out here with my friend Anthony. He's a chef, and we try to bring Manhattan to the Hamptons.
I want you to tell my audience, though, a little bit more about the restaurant, about the food here, and what my audience can expect, the ambiance,
well,
and the elegance that they can expect here at the restaurant.
As I said, you know, we try to bring Manhattan, upscale Italian Manhattan restaurant to the Hamptons, which we do believe that doesn't exist out here. We do like contemporary Italian seasonal menu.
That so it's a little bit different than what most people would think Italian food is all about,
yes.
Right?
But we understand this kind of market out here. We do have meatballs on the menu. We do have lasagna and stuff like that that people out here, they
more
used to...
More traditional type of Italian
they used
food.
They used to get that when they come to this restaurant, so we kept that on the menu. But we changed like 80% of the menu. You know, it's our food, what we represent and what we want to do here. And so far, we've been here months, people loving the food, and people, they're really real diners, they really appreciate good food and simple, not complicated. They're amazed. They were just like...
Well, of course, darling, Italian food is fabulous.
It is fabulous.
Yes.
And
all right. Sounds great. Sounds fabulous. I can't wait to dine. I can't wait to have the appetizer. I'm going to be talking to the chef in just a few minutes, but I would like you to tell my audience, where can they go on the internet to find out more information about this very, very hip, very trendy, glamorous restaurant in the Hamptons?
We are on Anonna.com.
Let's toast. Let's toast to a fabulous restaurant in the Hamptons, Anonna.
Thank you very much. Salute. Mwah. Ciao. Pleasure meeting you.
Pleasure. And we will be back in a moment, darlings, with more celebrity interviews. Keep watching. Pink Champagne Kisses.
Later that day, I met with the executive chef who described the upscale Italian eatery known for its unique location over a luxury vehicle showroom in West Hampton Beach.
You created this masterpiece right here that we're looking at right here. Explain this dish to my audience.
It's a simple dish of grilled langoustines and citrus fennel salad. And what you do is you just take the best ingredients possible and don't make a big fuss. You just put it on the grill. You know, a lot of chefs who make too much out of things, and instead of making it muddled, I like to keep it simple and use high quality ingredients.
Very nice. Excellent. Very, very nice. Okay, I want you to tell my audience, do you have a favorite dish here at the restaurant? Or what is the restaurant known for? Does it have a signature dish?
Well, we just opened under my leadership and Mario's. But the main thing, I would say this is the favorite appetizer. This and the tuna. Everybody loves a simple seared tuna. But one thing that I wanted to do for the people of Long Island is create a pasta that involved duck because of the popularity of Long Island duck. And so I made a duck lasagna.
Oh, that's fascinating.
So people, you know, they're used to an Italian dish like lasagna.
I've never heard of anything like that duck lasagna.
Yeah. So I pair that with Taleggio cheese. I braise the duck in red wine and porcinis. So it's a really rich dish, but I try to keep it light the way I prepare it.
Where is this restaurant located?
It's on 112 Riverhead, Old Riverhead Road in West Hampton Beach.
Okay, and if they want to find out more information about the restaurant, where can they go on the internet?
It's anona.com. The restaurant spelled A-N-N-O-N-A.
Wonderful. Let's toast. Salute.
Salute. Cheers.
Delicious. Absolutely delicious.
Nothing like a
You're going
to
give me a... Yes, it's nothing like a martini in the afternoon, darlings. Are you going to give me a kiss goodbye, darling? We'll be back in a moment with more celebrity interviews and more food at Anona Ristorante. Pink champagne kisses. Hello, darlings. We're here at Anona Ristorante, and I'm here with the gorgeous bartender, and she's going to mix us a fabulous margarita, the signature drink here, Anona's margarita. So come here, darling. Introduce yourself to the camera.
Hello. My name is Victoria. I'm the bartender.
Tell my audience the ingredients again.
Tequila, Cointreau, lime juice, and agave.
Fill the glass.
If you prefer, you can have it with salt or without. There you are.
Fabulous. Is that sexy? In the Hamptons. We'll be back in a moment, darling. Some more celebrity interviews. Keep watching. Pink champagne kisses. After dinner, I chatted with former model and Pompano Beach, Florida resident, photographer Cindy Von Keer, who now admits being in front of the camera for so many years is great, but shooting photos is something I always wanted to do. Now I'm doing it, and I truly believe that you cannot be amazing behind the camera unless you know what it feels like to be in front of the lens.
You know, when you expect to be in the Hamptons, you expect like fast food and come from the beach and everything, and you come here, you're on the second floor, you have like a beautiful bar, and the food, the chef never ceases to amaze me with the stuff that they
I want you to tell my audience if they want to find out more information about your sexy self, where can they go on the internet?
Well, they can draw me on Facebook.
Do you have a website?
I work freelance, so I work for a lot of different companies that I'm not in contract with, but I basically go from Miami, New York, Paris, London, Los Angeles.
Tell me your name's the Facebook.
Cindy Von Keer.
We'll be back in a moment, darling. Some more celebrity interviews. Keep watching. Pink champagne.
You're fabulous.
Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm a bubbly blonde. fancy dress to impress. One of a kind girl.
This has been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.